welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to look at Queen, Another One Bites the Dust. Let's get started. So Queen's Another One Bites the Dust is another iconic bass riff that everybody should know, whether you're a beginner, intermediate or advanced. It's really easy to play and you can adjust it if you need to for your level. So at the start of the song, the bass opens the song with a really quick two note on the fifth and third fret on the E string. This doesn't carry on throughout the song, it's just for the first two times that you play it to open it. So I'll play the first part of the riff really slowly so you can see what I mean, and if you follow the tab just below and play along with me. So as you can see, the two times I play after the first two, you don't have the quick 5-3 note. If you're not confident enough to play that quick note to begin with, just come in on the open E string. Now let's have a go at playing that riff a little bit quicker. As well with this riff, your open E is quite a short note, it's a staccato note. So to make that sound really short and sharp, I am dampening the string with my left hand. So just lightly touch the string to make sure that note sounds really short. I hope you enjoyed that and thank you for watching. Join us next time. Bye.